Yeah, you mentioned Victor Hedman and not only his game tonight, but his game last night as well. Reader, what'd you like so much about it?
Well, last night he had 3 assists in this game. And last night's game, it's the way he defended as well as he got the game winner. We're going to have a look at how he defends in this game. And this is what makes him so valuable. Watch how he gets to the middle of the ice quickly. This is a potential 3-on-1, turns into a 2-on. Watch Hedman stick in this situation. He's going to come in a little fake right there. He drops the stick, drops his shoulder, forces Ovechkin to take it to the outside. And once again, watch the stick. He knows Ovechkin's trying to pass. So he's going to put stick on puck, and he quickly stops. When Ovechkin turns back, look at the snow that he's blowing right here. He puts the brakes on. Ovechkin stops and blows a tire. He goes down. Hedman quickly, because of the stop, jumps into the offense. Now it's a 2-on-1. Does a little zigzag, waits to get in to allow the 2-on to happen. He knows that Braden Holtby is going to look at shot because he's opened the stick up to shoot, and it's a quick forehand to backhand. We're going to get an even better look at it. Watch the movement here. Watch great footwork, great stick work to keep Ovechkin to the outside. Even he faked out the referee in that one. But watch how he delays. Watch how he's going to open the stick up. He opens the stick up. When he opens the stick up, Holtby's thinking, he's shooting. He's shooting. That means Holtby's going to go down. As soon as Holtby's pads touch the ice, it goes from shot, forehand to backhand, and this is extremely quick hands. It's quick tuck and over the pad. Look at this. Boom. Quick, and that's slow motion. Holtby touches down and can't get quick enough. So you're looking at, what is he, 6'5"? 6'6"?
6'6".
He defends extremely well. His skating ability to get to the middle of the ice, the stick work and the ability to fake and give that little shoulder fake and force Ovechkin to the outside. That is an excellent defensive play on a 2-on-1. That is Norris Trophy defenseman right there, 2-on-1. So he breaks up the 2-on-1, great defensive play. Then he quickly goes up the ice, delays enough to allow his teammate to get up, Yanni Gord to get up in the play to create the 2-on-1. And then the quick hands and the fake that he puts on one of the top goaltenders in the National Hockey League, a quick fake and then quickly to the back end and just chips it over the pad. It's just remarkable play late in overtime. And I'm sure he's got a little bit of tiredness in his body. I mean, he has to be, the amount of minutes he plays. And then he comes right back in today's game and gets 3 assists quickly in the game before the game's done. And 2 of them were beautiful primary assists. So you talk about the way this team can win in many different ways. Your goaltending can do it. Your power play can do it. They can defend. They can play that defensive game because of a guy like Victor Hedman. To me, that was a remarkable play in overtime yesterday. And then the way that whole team played in this game against Carolina today is something special.
I remember when Victor Hedman came in the league as a rookie, a big guy. Offensively, he wasn't doing all that much numbers-wise in driving pace. But the one thing he did a lot really well, you could tell he could skate really well for a big man. He had a really long reach. But the thing he used to do that would drive the other team nuts all the time is he would stand up when usually the D won't stand up. Or he would gap up usually where the D doesn't gap up. So all of your instincts as a winger when you're getting the puck in an area and you're giving a look before and you're good and the puck's coming to you and you're thinking you've got this play, then you turn around and you get his shoulder right in your chest. I remember it used to drive me batty. I'd want to get him so bad because he'd step up in these awkward times and hit our skill guy and lay him out on the ice. And I thought, this guy's so good in that cat and mouse game. And then he started getting his offensive flair. Then he started putting it all together. Now he's stepping up. All those things he did on that odd man rush, I mean, he's so good at giving you little head fakes, letting you, giving it to you, taking it away. Then he turns it into the offense, game over.